Now, Isla, we have met before.
Yeah.
One night in London.
Oh, it was awkward.
It was a rather, there was a, do you, yeah, would you like, yeah, to tell this awkward story?
Oh, I'm quite embarrassed you brought this up, James, but yes, we were at a party together.
Yes, a dinner party.
Yes.
Not a big party, a dinner party.
All right, you're going to make me sound worse. Can I say in my defence, I have three children and I live under a rock. I don't, yeah, know anything about pop culture and I'm very uncool. But anyway, we spoke with you and your lovely wife for most of the evening and then you kindly offered to drive us home.
Yep. And, sort of guy I am.
He was so sweet. And the people kept talking about James Corden. You know, everyone was saying this and that about James. And I'm thinking, who's James? And then finally we get in the car together. And we're all snuggled into this car. I'm sitting next to you, your wife. And my husband's in the front. And then you said some comment like, well, that's what James Corden would do. And I'd had enough. I'd had a lot to drink. And I said, who the f*** is James Corden? James Corden. And there's total silence, and you go,
that would be me.